Újabb nap indul 32-szeres bajnok labdarúgó csapatunk németországi edzőtáborában. Bár az óra még korai időt mutat, az étterem egyik asztalánál az edzői stáb már javában a hamarosan kezdődő edzéseket tervezi.
Before every training and after the trainings, we have the discussions because what's about the squad, what's about the performance of the guys of the training, and then we decide what are the next steps. Also with the athletic guys, they were not on the meeting, or you didn't see them on the meeting today, but we are in discussions with these guys and this, the physios. So this is a big team working for the players and for the club. That's our job, and we hope to make it as good as possible, man.
The training camp is wonderful, of course. Everything is absolutely perfect, and it's a little bit more easy than in Budapest the first time, I think, because a lot of impressions, lot of names, lot of faces was really difficult, and so we have a little bit more time here. Also in Budapest we have to do something and after the training with apartments and so on, some organization, and so it's now a little bit more easy here.
Péter Stöger nem egyedül érkezett a Ferencvároshoz, hiszen Alexander Bade személyében egy olyan segítővel folytathatja munkáját, akivel közel 10 éve dolgozik együtt. Emellett a páros ragaszkodott hozzá, hogy Máté Csaba is az edzői hármas tagja maradjon, aki most először angolul nyilatkozik, annak érdekében, hogy edzőtársai megértsék őt beszélgetésünk alatt.
Csaba wanted to stay, and this was perfect for me, because he's long in the club and he knows everything. It's very important for me because he knows the players, but he knows also the league and the opponents. And so we're in discussion. And then in this time with pandemic, our first meeting was with Skype, I think. Yes, we had a discussion, and I had a very good feeling from the beginning, and it's perfect. And we're very happy that the Csaba is here to stay in the trainer team. I like it, and it's very nice to work with him. It's very good for us.
And sometimes he's a funny guy. Sometimes.
My situation was easy because my contract was finished, and always when a new head coach is coming, he had a choice to say that he wants me or an Hungarian in his staff. Until now was like this, that every foreigner coaches, they wanted one Hungarian who knows maybe better the competition, the club, the players in their staff, and so I could stay until now. Maybe if we have a Hungarian coach, for me it's no place because he has this advantage. So this is my role. I was happy that he said that I can stay. He asked me, because last year I was also coach of the second team, he asked me to stop this because he thinks that the two together, it's not so easy. And also this year maybe the role of the second team is will be different. Maybe it's not so close to the first team like last year. That's why he said to me that he preferred to be that I'm here only with the first team.
Vissza a frissen érkezőkhöz. Péter Stöger és Alexander Bade az akkor még másodosztályú Köln csapatánál találkozott először, munkakapcsolatuk pedig igen nehéz körülmények között kezdődött.
We started training with 8 guys. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we had to build but 3 or 4 were in holidays after matches for their countries. I think some days some guys had holidays, but we started with 8 players and we had to build a new squad. And in this time I was only as a coach in Köln. There was no assistant coach from me. He was not fixed at this moment, and Alex was my man for helping me with everything. So and from the beginning, I had the feeling I can trust him. Everything is fine. He's helping me with also with the team, and everything. Corona is also a big club, And so we started working, and with the time, the relationship is getting better and better. Now I would say we're really good friends, and spend a lot of time together. Sometimes more time with him than with my wife.
It's a lot of fun to work with him, and I enjoy it every day because he trusts me, and we have the same ideas from football, I think, and so I follow him. Now it's the fourth club we work together, and I will assist him whatever he do, and I try to help him. And what I say, it's always funny and always enjoy.
Annak ellenére, hogy Stöger aktív labdarúgóként támadó, Bade pedig kapus poszton játszott, futballfilozófiájuk mindenben megegyezik. Egyik része ennek a fiatalok beépítése az első csapatba.
Many young players here, and this is also one more reason to work together with Chava. Okay, this is second team. He knows every guy. He knows the young players. They were on loan in another club. It's also very important. They come back now. We have to watch them. We have to discuss about them. I like it to play football successful. Of course, it's necessary here to be successful. But on the other side, we are coaches, and we have to develop and we have to improve. Okay, and these two things we have to handle, and this is a very important thing for us to make it 100%. We don't want to mix it every day, so they have to do their job there. We will watch them, we will give them the possibility to be in training sessions also. Everybody in this club will, if he makes good performance, will get a chance to be in our squad, in our trainings. And we will like to improve them.
A korábbi hálóőr Bádéhoz adja magát a kérdés, hogy figyelemmel követi-e és részt vesz-e kapusaink edzéseiben.
No. Normally I have no time to watch the goalkeepers, and we got a wonderful goalkeeper coach with Tono. He do a great job, I think, and doesn't matter that I do my opinion there. Oh, no. He needs no help.
A szakmai stáb tehát készen áll az új szezon kihívásaira, és abban már a felkészülési időszak elején tartott edzőtáborban is egyetértenek, hogy a cél nem lehet más, mint az elmúlt évek bajnoki címeinek és európai kupa szerepléseinek megismétlése.
I trust these guys, and this is very important, so we have to speak about. Everybody wants to have success for the club, and therefore we are speaking. I think all ideas and all trainings and all what is important for the club, we speak together, we're in discussion. And the decisions, the last decision is my decision, because it's my responsibility. I'm the man in the front, but for my working, it's very important to have my team in round on me. And this, I always worked like this.
Difficult to compare coaches. I worked already with a lot of foreigner coaches, from Erwin Koeman until now. Every coach has a different personality, character. Every coach has different kind of way to work, but every coach wants to win the games. All of them, they want to have success, and this is the most important. Sure, in Fradi, because in Fradi is the success is not to be stay in the league or this. Here you have to win, titles, prizes. When we go out and we made a decision, when we go out from the dressing room, then we have to be on the same line. And I see this until now, and I think this is one of the basic of that. The coach has respect from the players, and so the work can be easier than another way.
Big footsteps that we have to fill, but I think our coach has also a big foot.
I like it to work in a successful club with a lot of pressure, okay, but with a lot of fans. That's it, it's a traditional club, a famous club, big challenges. And I think this is one of my greatest challenges.
Mások egy csapatot látnak, mi egy egész nemzetet, mert lélekben mindannyian ott vagyunk. Ismerjük az áldozatot és a küzdelmet, ami elhozott minket idáig. Mind a pályán vagyunk, hisz egy célért szorítunk. Összeköt a múlt és a reményteli jövő. Összeköt a piros, a fehér és a zöld. Mások egy csapatot látnak, mi pedig magunkat. Hajrá, magyarok!